Namaste children. In this video, we will learn about subtractions. What is mean by subtraction? Subtraction means taking away one number from another number. Subtraction means taking away one number from another number. And subtraction is the reverse process of addition. Subtraction is the reverse process of addition. Let us see the terms related to subtraction. The number from which another number is subtracted is called minuend. The number from which another number is subtracted is called minuend. The number which is subtracted from minuend is called subtrahend. The number which is subtracted from minuend is called subtrahend. And the result of subtraction, the result of subtraction is called difference. The result of subtraction is called difference. In second standard, we have already learned how to do the subtraction with grouping and without grouping. Now we are going to learn some more sums, how to compare the given numbers. After doing subtractions, how to compare the numbers. Let us see this question. Fill in the boxes with appropriate sign. Less than, greater than, or equal to. Okay, see this one. 127 minus 34, 211 minus 12. Here, directly by seeing the question, can we say which is greater and which is less? No, we can't say. So, what we have to do here? Here, we have to do the subtraction. So, first we have to subtract these two numbers. Then, we have to subtract these two numbers. Then, we will get answers. By seeing that answers, we can say which is big and which is small. So, let us start doing this. First, we have to subtract these two numbers. First, I am writing place values. 127 minus 34. Okay? See, 7 minus 4. How much? 3. Next, 2 minus 3. Can we subtract 3 from 2? No. So, what we have to do? We have to borrow. From where we have to borrow? From hundreds place. So, here 0, here will be 12. 12 minus 3. Here, we can subtract using back counting. So, open 3 fingers. From 12, count back. 12 before, 11, 10, 9. So, write 9. Here, 0. Now, we have to subtract these two numbers. See, 211 minus 12. So, hundreds, tens, ones. 211 minus 12. Again, see, 1 minus 2. Can we subtract 2 from 1? No. So, we have to borrow. From where we have to borrow? Borrow from tens place. So, here we are having 1. If you borrow 1, here will be 0. And here will be 11. 11 minus 2. Again, we can do the back counting. Open 2 fingers. From 11, count back. 11 before, 10, 9. Here 9. And 0 minus 1. we can't do the subtraction. Again, we have to borrow. Borrow from hundreds place. Here will be 1 and here will be 10. 10 minus 1 is 9. And here we are having 1. So, here by seeing the answers, we can say which is big and which is small. Let us write the answers here. 93, 199. Which is big in these two? Yes, 199 is big. So, 93 is less than 199. So, let us write the answer. So, 127 minus 34 is less than 211 minus 12. Understood, children, how to compare the sums? Let us see another example. 990 minus 57, 972 minus 88. So, how we have to compare? First, we have to do the subtraction. So, first we have to do these two numbers subtraction. Next, we have to do these two subtraction. So, 900 and first write the place values, hundreds, tens and ones. So, 990 minus 57. So, 0 minus 7 we can't do. So, we have to borrow. From where we have to borrow? From tens place. Here will be 8. Here will be 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. Next, 8 minus 5 is 3. And here we are having 9, right? 9. Answer is 933. Next, we have to do these two numbers subtraction. So, hundreds, tens and ones. 972 minus 88. See here, 2 minus 8 we can't do. So, we have to borrow. Borrow from here, tens place. So, from 7, if you take 1, here we will get 6 and here will be 12. 12 minus 8. How much? 4. Right? 4. Next. 6 minus 8. We can't do. So, we have to borrow. Borrow from hundreds place. Here we will get 8. And here will be 16. Here will be 16. So, 16 minus 8 is 8. So, write 8. Next, here you are having 8. So, what is the answer? 884. 884. So, let us write the answers. 933, 884. So, which is big in these two? Yes, 933 is big. So, 933 is greater than 884. So, how we have to write the answer? 990 minus 57 is greater than 972 minus 88. Understood, children, how to solve these sums?